Hola, me llamo Oliver.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola, me llamo Julia.
Em dic David.
Soy María Luisa.
Catalonia is a region of Spain, in the northeast. That's where Barcelona is.
We have our own language.
We speak Catalan. It's a Romance language.
Which is probably as close to French and Italian as it is to Spanish.
We have a very particular sense of humor.
Also, it's a region with a very particular set of traditions, like our own dance, music.
But at the same time, sharing some parts of it with the rest of Spain.
We are proud of our history.
There's a like, strong and fierce cultural identity. And I'm Catalan, but also I'm Spanish.
I don't really know if I should say I'm Spanish or Catalan.
I am Catalan only, not Spanish.
I just say I'm from Barcelona.
I feel both, and I am very proud to be able to have two sense of humor.
I would like Catalonia to become independent.
I don't want independence. I just want to vote.
That's the only way we will have to make our own decisions.
I really don't know what I would vote.
Many people in Catalonia don't really agree with the popular party. That's the one in the government right now in Spain.
I feel that Catalonia is not Spain's priority.
Catalonia generates a lot of money. It's one of the richest regions in Spain. But we feel we don't get enough money back.
It's not just about like the money or for something the government did. It's more about a feeling and a sense of belonging. For a Catalan person, they are from Catalonia, and that's a feeling.
I don't want to be independent. I think that some Catalans want to be independent because they feel superior in a way, based on irrational things.
In a sense, they feel like English people feel from French people.
They may be based on history, but all parts of Spain have their own history.
We would do better being independent.
We are very divided, very sad.
Most of us want to vote, but probably not like this.
We all should get along. I think talking is the way.